welcome to Paris.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. With the launch of the Audi R8, Audi has reached the highest level of the automotive world, the world of sports cars.
That car, if I understood well, has been built up around your quattro system that you have developed during these last 25 years. It has got everything, of course. Believe me, when you are going to try it, you're not going to like it. You're going to love it. Thank you.